Air team, what is good? It's your main man Air Jones back again with yet another Park video. And as you guys can see, we're taking on the Old Town Flyers here in this Park Championship. And I got my boy Kush out here with me, and I got a subscriber with me. I think his name is Mook Beast. So this guy's actually nice. And look at these guys already starting off with the alley-oop slam right there. So look, we're answering right back. I'm throwing that up to my boy Kush, and he slams it down. So it's one up. And look at these guys. They look like little Nate Robinsons out there. So look at that nice pass. Finding his homie back door as he gets another slam. So Kush coming down. Throwing it up to SBL when he gets another slam. And I'm telling you, this is going to be a dunk and oop fest here today. So here goes the sub Beast saying, hey, let me get some too. Getting the light layup right there. So it's three up. They're throwing the ball, and look, these guys aren't even letting us set up. Kush, get your body up. Slamming it right down, right over top of Kush. So it's 4-3, pulling that up. That is off. Beast housing that rebound. We are off on a break. Oh, getting stopped, and I wanted that alley-oop right there. So look, getting the chicken strips. They are off on a break, throwing up the alley-oop, and no sir, Beast makes up for that turnover. So Kush coming down, throwing up the alley-oop, and oh! Take a look at the replay. Oh my, look at my nephew B sticking his arm right in the rim, looking like the vanilla Vince Carter right there. That was dope, man. I haven't seen that a lot. So B stealing the ball again. Beautiful defense. We're off on a break, throwing up the oop to SBL, and look at SBL making eye contact with the rim. Man, so this is an exciting game, and oh, I got dunked on. I wanted to get that block right there, but look, we're not even letting these guys set up. Throwing a oop to Kush, and he slams it down. Man, I'm telling you, this is going to be a dunk off, man. So look at Kush throwing it up to SBL once again, almost losing my balance. Almost took a nosedive right there, man, on the asphalt. So, woo! We wasn't expecting that, man. We were all shocked that that guy actually hit that three. So look at Kush coming down, trying to get a heat check. Cheeks, that is off the mark. Pump fake, and Kush had a play up on him. And oh, that should have been my steal right there. And look, another steal or a tip pass. So look at me on skates. He jacks it up, and luckily he missed that. So look at me cherry picking. Kush sees me, and I slam it down with authority, man, to tie this game up 8-8. So these guys wind up scoring. It's 9-8 now, just moving ahead just a little bit. So look, I'm feeling the double team, seeing Kush wide open, and he gets it to drop. And I was kind of scared, man, to watch Kush throw that shot up, because he's been off, man. So look, the homie with the white tee comes right back down, and he checks him. So look, it's 12-12. And wow, I cannot believe we just gave up a wide open dunk right there, man. What's going on? So look at Kush. I wasn't even expecting that. SBL just extending his body back to actually catch that, to slam it down. So beautiful defense right there by Kush, but he still gets the pass through. And that wasn't even my man. I'm not even sure what happened right there, man. So advancing the ball over there to Kush. We're down by one. And look at me kicking it down there to Beast for the easy point. I seen the mismatch down there, man. So it's 14 up. And man, we do not want to give up a three here. We got to watch the guy right there in the white tee. So Beast playing up on him. He's trying to go to work. Trying to break him down. Setting the screen. No sir. Beautiful help defense right there by Kush. And look at your boy SBL with the chicken strip, forcing that turnover. So now with us 14 up, and they're advancing the ball over there to me, and I was trying to get us out of here, but they threw me into that animation. Oh man, and that release was cheeks too. So look, they're driving, finding his homie wide open, and he gets it to go down. And that dude is pretty much clutch, man. I like the dude's game, yo. So I'm advancing the ball to Kush, and I think he's trying to get us out of here, man. So let's see if he can knock down this three, and that is off. Beautiful offensive rebound right there by Beast. Nice cleanup. He's out here looking like Mr. Clean. So, woo, nice steal right there by Kush, and he winds up getting fouled. So take a look at this. Kush giving up the cheeks, man, and they come down with an alley-oop. I can't believe he got chicken strip right there, man. Come on, Kush. I'm not trying to lose this, dog. So it's 16 up. Beast swings the ball to me, and you guys already know I'm throwing this up from my sweet spot. Sir Schwackums gets it to go. That is all I got for you guys. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you hit the like button. Until next time, I'll catch you guys on the next one. Be easy.
You know.
Peace.
Bruh.
What the f-